Hi, Meg.
Whatever, Paul.
Because it means the world, Beaverbrooks.